Consider it done, my beloved princess. We are happy to serve. Latest adventure complete. We can now kick back and relax, safe in the knowledge that everything is under control.
Ha ha!
Hmm.
Huh?
Huh?
Don't panic, Rabbit Peach. We'll just stroll casually along the back of this flying creature and reach your location in no time. Uh-oh. Strike the words casual, stroll, and don't panic. We've got hostiles incoming! Mario, take cover and don't get caught out in the open. Move from cover to cover and remember to attack. You're safe! Despite the mysterious malevolent energy sabotaging our weapon! Neutralizing our weapons? Ha! We'll simply rely on our powerful dash move that has saved the day for us during many a battle. Using dash, we can jar those egg-like things loose once they're in your possession. You can throw them at the creature's orb-shaped eyeball protuberances, its weak spots. Find a way to get over it. Time for some team jumping. Have been reactivated. Time to take cover, take aim, and fire at those baddies. Just beware that this dimension works quite differently than our own. You cannot move after you shoot. Is well out of range. The energy readings I'm picking up from it are beyond my ability to measure. We'll take all the help we can get. Mario, be sure to see what this... Remember that both of you have your signature techniques at your disposal. I have a feeling...
Hee hee! All right.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mario and Rabbit Peach. It is fortunate that you are unharmed. Your safety is critical to our mission.
Hey, hello. Remember me, the entity who created you? I'm alive.
Also fortuitous, but with a critical success factor that is lower in comparison by 31.732193%.
Forgive Jeannie here for her arrogance, everyone. As the ship's new artificial intelligence, she just became self. Obviously, I have a lot more testing to do, but seeing as how we're an emergency.
Hey, widow fella!
Interesting. It appears that this creature is equal parts rabid and Luma. It contains a massive amount of harnessable energy as a result. I suspect there are more of them scattered throughout the galaxy, though without more data, the exact number cannot be determined. Ursa is conquering the galaxy using a corruptive energy called Darkness. I can pinpoint the epicenter of this activity, Ursa's stronghold. It will take our ship an eternity to travel the distance between our current location and this stronghold. However, using a purified form of Darkness energy, we could create a series of warp tunnels that would make such travel almost instantaneous.
Just what I was about to suggest to our friend here. What do we call your kind? Aha! How about Rabbid Lumas? Really? Because objectively speaking, I think Rabbid Lumas is kind of perfect, no?
Bleh!
The closest planet within range is Beacon Beach. The Dark Mess has already spread there. Not enough data to define the limit.
Please, Jeannie, adventure may be new to you, but not to us. I expect the Of course, I reserve the right to change my mind at any point during our mission. Regardless, with the rabid Lumas behind us, the rocky road ahead will be made just a little smoother.
I believe the consensus was sparks.
No, whatever. What matters is we have their help. Listen, now that Ursa knows they're with us, I bet it will never bother us again.
Ooh.
Out, out, out!
Put that away. We're heroes, not unruly tourists.
Heroes? Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby! Right there!
That thing is a dark mess tentacle. By eliminating it, not only can we reverse its ill effects on the weather, but we can purify its dark mess energy and use it to create a warp tunnel to our next destination. We must also eradicate any and all dark mess puddles. They won't yield purified dark mess energy, but they are still a threat.
Also,
Augie's request is compatible with our mission. I have detected a spark in the village as well. We should make contact.
Spark?
Well, we're all here. But this trouble in the village sounds like a two-hero job. Not including myself, of course. Easy as pie. Let's get it over with before my nano dials start to rust. Who's with me?
Let's go! Oh yeah! Wee!
Sleepy time. Oh yeah. Healing vibes, literally.
Thank you. Let's go.
I am Stucky!
Late. Whoop! Whoop-wee!
Thank you.
You know, we were following a different spark earlier, but...
Let's go!
Satisfying!
Comment.
No, we were following a d-
Oh, yeah!
Come on.
guess who? I'm all about personal growth.
Perhaps we could cross over it with that plank, but we'd need to raise the water level there somehow.
Okie dokie.
Oh yeah! Free.
Ah! Oh, satisfying.
Hold still, will ya?
Too much?
For the dough to rise, 8 hours to knead, and after licking the cinnamon glaze off,
Without the spark, we will not be able to end.
Genie, that is far from the only reason we should save that poor.
Obviously. Defeating the Darkness Tentacle will also provide us with one of two purified. However, this creature's higher density of Darkness energy as compared to puddles means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for buying you an off-the-shelf AI empathy.
All right.
Huh?
Thanks! Serving looks. It's been real. real.